Hi there everybody, on today's video I have this BMW E84 X1 2014 and I'll just show you the location of the OBD port. And if you go into the driver's side and you look just down here, you have this little cover that says OBD. Take that out and that's where the port is. Sometimes there is a little cover here, you just need to pull it out and you can get access to that. And that's pretty much it. So hope this video helps. Thanks for watching.